don't you miss primary school education? This guy certainly does. And by miss, I mean miss almost every lesson. I'd never get why area is length times width. Yes, this guy unironically asked this question. Yes, this guy is supposed to be part of meta tech industry or something. If you take a leg of 3 centimeters and multiply it by the width of 2 centimeters, you're adding 3 centimeters twice! Congratulations, you just passed basic primary school math. Welcome to the real world, you recently born hatchling. Why is that the area? This is a 1 times 1 square. This is a 3 times 2 centimeter rectangle. There are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 1 times 1 centimeter square, which makes it 6 centimeter square in total. There are third graders that know this better than you. We really should bring this show back. What does area even mean? You seriously want to get curb stomped on a freaking road, are you? What do you mean, what does area even mean? Centimeters squared as a concept is even more baffling. It's not baffling at all. That's the unit measurement of a whole area. A concept that you somehow find baffling. Someone explain to me like I am 5. Explain like you are 5? You are 5!